during the week, I still wanted to be in touch with my spiritual side. And I think some of the topics that LifeTree talks about are real everyday topics.
I just love having discussion groups where you take an item and just go with it.
You get to meet all different kind of people and hear more of what people have to say about that particular topic.
You know, you have people that come here that are Baptist, that are Catholic, that might be Methodist, and some people that come here that aren't believers.
Actually, I'm not a Christian, I'm not a believer, but I still enjoy this.
And we all seem to get along and look at the topic in a different perspective.
And even though my beliefs, I'm accepted fully here.
I think it's good so people can come and discuss and you can have an opinion, and that's okay if you want to have an opinion different from somebody else's.
It is a safe, comfortable place to have discussions on almost any subject.
The topics are current day topics, things that are happening in our lives today.
I think in life it's good if we have an intelligent conversation with people who think differently than we do.
I do like the videos because I think that helps set the tone and it gets the questions going.
It lets you talk about topics that are affecting us in an open forum, and I think LifeTree brings that out.
The first time I actually came to LifeTree was actually just to see what it was about. And then it just went from there.
You might learn something, because even though most of the people here have a belief in Christianity, there are many different viewpoints on things.
I'm a Catholic, so when I go to the Catholic Church, I hear what we Catholics think. And sometimes I like to hear what other people think also.
I know from experience it's helped me and my family.
And it actually makes you a better person throughout the week because you're focusing on some of the issues that God really wants you to focus on.
Well, I would invite anyone that has an interest in discussing different topics in a safe environment where you will not be attacked to come on.
When we first started coming to LifeTree, we weren't actually going to church, but since we've been coming to LifeTree, that's changed.
If you come, you will enjoy the experience, you'll enjoy the topics, and you'll enjoy the people that are here.
I just wish more people from Central would come. I just think they would enjoy it if they came and learn, not just enjoy, but they would learn and meet people from other walks of life and just hear what they are thinking about too.